now that every media group that exists lied right to your face. Right to, like, while they were doing it, someone had to have been writing it going, oh my God, this is like such dick stuff, but I love being,
you know,
fucking
what it's
dick.
Like, the corporations, we want to think of them as being these impossibly large machines that make money, and they are, but they're just run by people. Yeah. And some people are dorks. And those dorks get important jobs, and they put Dylan Mulvaney on a Bud Light can.